And she cried over nothing. So there was nothing I could do to stop her from cutting her beautiful purple hair off.